All right, what color should we use for Pixie, y'all? I already used black and white for Jack Skellington. I used black and red for Lantern, and I used black and cyan for Jack Frost. So what's left is black and blue, which looks like shit. Black and electric cyan, which looks all right. Black and green, which looks like shit. Black and magenta, which looks great. And now that I've read it out loud, I know that's what I'm gonna use. Yeah, black and it's gotta be black and magenta. That's what I use a lot, is the magenta. Oh my gosh, the gummy bears are so good. Uh-oh, fairy time, uh-oh. I haven't seen this screen yet. How do I do this? What the heck? LR. Oh. Curses forever on that one. Look at us, little pixie. Oh shit. Oh no. Is she terrible? Or is she super strong? She can only shoot one shot at a time. That's awful, but she might be secretly awesome. So this is normal difficulty, and I'm guessing after we beat it on normal, they'll give us a password for hard. That's why there's not as many enemies. She's a little badass. Little tiny badass. Pixie's not constantly interrupting you because you're playing as the Pixie, that's fun. More Chivos, more Chivos, more Chivos. This is my favorite song in the whole game. I wish we could just sit and listen to it, but we can't. We gotta be schmoovin'. I really love that the Pixie is not bothering me. That's like, wow. You have to speedrun this game as Pixie because it makes that much of a difference. She's not like telling me about the bosses I'm about to fight. It's great. Now it's the DVD logo. Oh my gosh, Pixie. Pixie is a beast. Beastly. Look how fast she goes. She's awesome. I love her. Vibing. So Fairy took out one of the, I forget what they're called, but the soldiers, the knights, she took them out with one shot, which makes her stronger than the jack-o'-lantern. Look at how fast she goes. She's schmoving. She can only have one bullet on screen at a time. That's the only downside. Clear the bats for the vampire to come back. This is not the best boss for the Pixie. No big deal, though. No big deal. Okay. finish moving. Secret bonus for me. Pixie is schmoovin'. Gosh, she's so good. She's fast as hell. Tiny hitbox, super strong. Just slow rate of fire, that's the only downside. Somebody stop her. Oh, she can't one-shot them, though. Dang. So sad. That's my special. What? It made me invincible? Oh my gosh. I didn't know that's what it was gonna do. That's fantastic. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's the speedrun key for sure. That's amazing. I forgot there was one up here. I should have just used a special. She's so fast! Okay, here we go. This is a good floor to use. Beautiful. Chipmunk. Heck yeah, Chipmunk. Da, 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 da.
Seven months of Tums.
Chipmunk resubscribed. Chipmunk, 7 months. 7 months of Tams. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Chipmunk. You're the coolest Chipmunk I know. That's a fact. Do you know Joey Gatorman? He one credit cleared Bubble Bobble. I saw he was number one on the leaderboard. I was like, what? Joey, tell me your secrets. Special bonus. Jeez Louise, so much time. Go ahead and do a special. Ouchies. Mm-hmm. champions of the world. Hooray. Nice. Get him, Chipmunk. Seventh Watara Mastery. I have zero Watara Masteries. Is there one that's been fun? A hero. Delta hero. There was an easy shoot 'em up. Was that Galactic Fighter? Galaxy Fighter? Yes. You did the Route 66? How was that? It looked weird. People seemed mad about it on the boards. They're like, this sucks. Killing a chipmunk, you're gonna be like number one for masteries this month or something. It's like a kid's book. Okay. I did see that that was very commonly mastered. And not worth many points. Find a hammer in this picture. Yikes. I don't know. I'm sure it's great. Pinnacle of PSP gaming. Let's not get carried away. Oh yeah, this is one of the hardest rooms on normal. If you fuck it up, you can really screw yourself. Get out of here, Cyclops. I had to kill them. 3. Pixie is the best. Absolute behemoth. I don't even need, like, to farm those poltergeists. I probably should have, but I just don't need to. Pixie is an unstoppable force. Look at her. She's amazing. Pixie for life. We're on the final floor already. Alright, let's see what one special will do. Oh, it just does damage. It's not like it was during the dungeons. Yay! All floors without dying on normal as Pixie. Credits. I'm gonna fast forward, okay. saw this like 12 times. Hell yeah, barn. I still gotta do it on, I still gotta do it on hard. One more playthrough. The end. Cannot be stopped, cannot be stopped. What do you mean the end? Like, give me a password for hard. What do you mean the end? What do you mean the end? Yeah, this is hard. I can tell right away because of the extra enemies. Alright, last playthrough, y'all, then I'll raid somebody. I feel like they put the best songs on the first two levels, and you barely get to hear them. Because the first two levels are so short. Cannot be stopped, cannot be stopped. Yeah, how's it hanging? Song reminds me of 3D World Runner. Having a good time. Easy kill with Pixie. It's wild they put Sans in this game. Oh god, you're playing some FFTA? Yeah. I got it. I got it, Barn. Sans from Undertale. Oh shit. You ran it in the ground. Oh my god, Barn was doing a sick reference. Barn, how could you? Make me look like a fool? It's not your fault. It's fine. Everything's fine. Such baloney. Champions! Champions! Hit the road, Jack. Champions! We'll be right back. Oh. Hell yeah, special bonus. I live for special and secret bonus. I don't even know where they're coming from. I should have done my super before. Oh, it's fine. I got an extra special. We're doing great. Huh? What? Yeah. We're so good at this game. Just champions. Just absolute. Go. Pixie's too good. Too good. So good. So good. Yay. Thank you. Yay! Can't be stopped. It's fine. Everything's fine. So much time. So pro. This is where I was doing so good last time that I just jumped straight down. I was like, I don't need to farm poltergeists. This time I'm gonna farm poltergeists. The boss was hard. I really don't have time to do another one. Here, my life is max. Let's go. Actually, there is a star power. I grabbed it. Cyclopses are so annoying. Fucking killing it. Here we go, this is it. Kill it, kill it. Champs. It should be mastery right there, y'all. I heard two pops. You know what that means. Oh. Doesn't mean anything necessarily. There it is, Master Jack Bros. Mastered that shit. GG, y'all. Thank you, Barn. Thank you, Chipmunk. Thank you, Gah.
We did it, we did it.
Thank you all for hanging out. Let me see who there is to raid. Oh yeah, Fester's Quest, god. I might see a good one that I want to read. I think I'm gonna raid Info Drive. They're playing Death Stranding. They might have a super long cooldown on new followers, which is a bummer. But, it's worth the wait. Worth the wait. Alright, I'll see everybody tomorrow. Thanks so much for coming. Chipmunk with the resub. Thank you so much. And tomorrow is Monster Hunter Monday. And it's gonna be monsters. Alright. Bye, Iga. Thank you for being here. Thank you, Chipmunk. Thank you, Barn. Thank you. Micah was here. Evan was here. I'm gonna go eat some food and just chill out. McCoffee was here. AJ was here. Good times, y'all. This credit song is awesome. Theo is here. Burrito is here. Good times. Tav was here. Good shit, good shit. I think that was everybody. Bye. Yeah, this is Cat Jam song for sure. Good timing. Here comes the raid.